What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Supernova channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Today, we are going to be doing a really cool overview on the Tombstone, the Cloak, the PB1, and the PS1 by Hamilton Devices. These are really, really great cartridge devices, especially these two for discretion, and this one too. So today we're gonna start off with the Cloak. It's a very simple cartridge device here, just a straight draw, no buttons. Micro USB to charge on the bottom. It's got an LED indicator light to show that it is ripping, and some airflow right there. The top piece is held together with a slide and a magnet, and you screw your cartridge in right there, and then you're ready to go. The Tombstone is gonna be almost identical to the Cloak. Only thing that's different with this is you'll notice it's a little bit wider. It's got the same indicator light, charging port, and airflow there at the bottom. And here is the difference right here. It holds two cartridges in there, so you can put two in there at once. So you can mix it up, switch up two different cards, two different strains, whatever you wanna do. Pretty awesome devices, really discreet as well. You wouldn't know the difference. Up next, we got the PB1. This device is really cool, one of my personal favorites, just because of the look of it. It's got the Sherlock design, super cool, super discreet. Also has a pretty long lasting battery, so that's really cool. Another added feature. Five clicks to turn on, and it's got three different temperature modes, and that's gonna be a triple click to change. Really badass device. Twist to open. And there you go, stick your cart right in there. There's the mouth hole. And that is it for the PB1. Moving on to the PS1, kind of like their flagship. It is a double cartridge bubbler. Also included in the box are two concentrate coils, so you can just toss those on the 510 instead of the cartridges and throw your concentrates in there. Super cool device right here. It's got a button, actually, five clicks to turn on. Simple micro USB to charge, LED indicator light to show that it's working, and it's got some airflow at the bottom as well. The airflow continues onto the top of the device. You can just pop the top off pretty simply like that. There's O-rings protecting all of the electrical components in the device. Then it's got a slide out right here. This is actually where you're gonna put the water. It's got a nice downstem for percolation. That's where the airflow is actually gonna enter into the device right there. It's got a diffuser ring right there to block any of the water from hitting your mouth. Just slide it in and out. O-rings protecting this as well, so you're not gonna get any leakage. Really cool devices. You can find any of these devices at almost any of the Supernova stores. Come check them out today.